reflection, all I did was help them out, but always got rejected. Man, it's so pathetic, faker than a prosthetic. Now I just be laughing at it, I don't even get offended. They the ones that's all affected, treated them like they my own. I know what it's like to really feel and be alone. Voices in my head is on, spirits in their presence strong. Some are good, some are bad, friends and family dead and gone. Some of them I read them wrong, but I knew that from all along. My call goes to voicemail every time I call your phone. And the thought of her, fuck it man, it drives me nuts. Everything was perfect and I couldn't tell what perfect was. I need what we have, I can feel it that it's missing. If you keep it quiet, you can probably even hear him whisper. Now I find myself talking to a higher power. Do most my thinking when I'm standing there inside the shower.
Can you hear me? Is someone there? Am I losing my mind? Am I losing my mind? Am I all alone? Won't you rescue me? Talking to myself, staring at
only
me.
Way people listens if they're making a profit. It's why I take medication and I pay a psychologist. I don't know if I'm Satan or a savior or prophet, but I hear people in the TV screaming even when it's off. I'm seeing shadows at night, I seem to battle my mind. Stay up way too late, thinking passing the time. Do I write a rhyme to the notes in this? A love letter, suicide note, a grocery list. But I rock on a mic still, talking to myself. Gone out my mind, well, long as I'm fine now. Dark windy's lights out, cars driving by loud. Heart's about to time out, lost about to strike out. I've been in a manic episode for months, about five now. Running around my room with all these thoughts, I gotta ride out. I need to time out from the world, I gotta ride out. One of you can get it, got a question you can find out.